Act 1. Wait.
Let's go. But I'm Gerald, yeah. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shopping, you know Yves Saint Laurent. But nope, she ain't with it though. All because she got her own dough. Boss, boss, if you don't know, she can never ever be a bro code.
You don't own me. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me.
Hi guys, welcome back to Glorious TV. Today we're going to be talking about 15 fun facts about me. Now, every time I do a 15 fun facts, it's not going to be about me. It could be about a tree that's standing outside my house right now. But before we start talking about that, don't forget to punch the subscription box and hit that notification bell so you can stay notified of when I post videos. Fact 1. My name is Nidarian. It is spelled C-N-I-D-A-R-I-A-N. It is very difficult to spell. Not many people can spell it. A fun fact about my name is it is actually in the biology textbook at most colleges, most high schools even. My name is a type of, I don't even know. All I know is it's this thing and it has stingers and it's like a jellyfish type thing. Fact 2. I was born June 22nd, which is the cutoff between Geminis and Cancers. So, it was like I was either a Gemini or my Cancer. And I was born a Cancer. You already know, rep that squad. Rep your zodiac signs. In fact, 3. I'm a senior in high school. I do go to an early college. So, I have one more year to get my associate's degree and all that. I'm going to have all my college credits or whatever for my general eds. And then, okay, fact 4. I have a special routine of when I go to bed, how I go to bed. But that is for another video. That will probably be my next video that I do. But we're not talking about that. Okay. Fact 5. I'm really bad at doing this. I always forget what I'm going to say. Fact 6. I only live with my mom and my sisters. I have an older sister and I have a younger sister. They will be featured in some videos soon. Fact 7. I am a Christian. I believe in God. I believe there is a God. I believe in the Messiah, Jesus, our Heavenly Father. I believe in all of that. Which people are very surprised that I say that because, well, you figure it out. Fact 8. I am a dancer. I dance all the time. Even when I'm not in my dance classes, I take dance at school and I take dance outside of school. Shout out Sex Wild, period. But I take dance at school for an hour and a half, which is 7 hours during the week. And then I take dance outside of school at a studio. And then I dance for almost 2 hours a week. Or 2 hours a week at the studio. Fact 8. I am a, I love cheerleading. People are very confused when they say I'm a cheerleader. They get very confused. But yeah, I like cheering. I do plan on going to my HBCU because you already know Aggie Pride, baby. Okay. But yeah, I do. My dream school is ANT. It's around the corner. But you already know Aggie Pride. Anyways, fact 9, I think. I wear a size 11 foot shoe. I don't wear feet. I mean, okay, whatever. I wear a size 11 shoe, and people, like, I don't know. I guess my foot is big for a guy, but I know a lot of guys who who wear bigger shoes than I do, which is very cool because, like, I've seen humongous feet, okay? And when I tell you humongous, I wear a size 11, so my feet are already big. But, like, I've seen 14s, 16s, okay, fact, I don't know what number I'm on. Fact 11, we're going to go with 11. I think I skipped 10. Anyways, fact 11, I have a lot of books in my room, but I don't read books like that. I don't read them that much, but I have a lot of books in my room. I probably should get more just so I can start reading. I get a lot of my books from Goodwill. I love going to Goodwill. That is for another video, too. Fact 12. I love lint rollers. I lint roll everything, from my head to my toes. I lint roll. Yeah. Fact 14, I cannot count. Fact 13, wait, yeah, fact 13, I have two stuffed animals. I got one for Valentine's Day this year, and then the other one I got for Christmas a few years ago from somebody that I used to know. Fact 14, I love to skateboard. I'm a skateboarder. I love it. It is my life. It is my dream. Actually, no, it's not. But I love to skateboard. A lot of people get confused. Anyways, fact 15, I love musical theater. I'm a musical theater geek. When I go to my college that I dream to go to, I will major in musical theater because that's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I love to do. I am a fine arts kid. I've been one from heart. From birth, it is in my heart, my bones, my blood. You already know. Fact 10, because I think I forgot 10. I am addicted to social media. I'm not on my phone that much, but when I am on my phone, I am addicted to social media. Thank y'all so much for watching my 15 fun fact video. I will have another one coming soon. So be on the lookout for that one. Don't forget to hit that subscription box, and while you're at it, hit the notification bell so you can get notified when I post a new video. There will be videos every week coming soon. Next week, I will be posting a video. What's today, Monday? I think. Anyways, next week I will be posting a video, so be ready for that. And my collab will probably be in a few weeks, so be looking out for that one too. This is Glorious TV, and I'm signing off. Thanks.
Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me.